This cartoon was made using Starforge systems.
Oh,